as you know, one of the things I like most in my life is ice cream. I can't speak, write, or read because I had a stroke, but I can understand everything in three languages. Today it will be the first challenge I'll show about creating an independent life. To feel motivated and do all the process by myself, I choose to buy ice cream. Dad helped me to write the phrases down on my phone to be able to communicate. I'll need to have with me a speaker to amplify the volume so people can listen and understand what I'll say. For me, it will be really hard because I'm afraid to fail and I'm afraid of what other people will think about me. I know I need to overcome these fears, but it is difficult. Come with me.
Police is always good.
I
would love. She's an artist. Yeah. She lives here in Huntington Beach.
Oh, really?
Because she had a stroke.
Clara Woods.
And so she has painted and she's wild about ice cream. And so we're doing some footage about a week spot today.
Oh, great. So
thought I would give you guys the cards. And
she can understand everything. He can speak.
Yeah, we moved correct. 2 years ago from Italy. Because with the painting, the years ago more leverage.
Oh, fantastic. Well, best of luck.
Thank you.
Is that C-H-C-R?
Clara Woods. Yeah.
Woods. All right.
Hi, I would love a cone with Oreo cookies and cream.